stage, Marcus DJ Lee Graham.
Welcome to TwitchCon 2016! I want to give another shout out to Piano Impro Man right there in the front row. Thank you so much for that was fantastic. Last year we just made you sit in this room in silence for 30 minutes, so I think that was a little bit better. Before I get started, I just want to say, you know, a lot of work goes into this convention. And, you know, you get closer every day, it's a little bit closer, and you start to you have those feelings of anxiety. It's exciting, it makes you worry. But I have to say, I usually expect it's the end of the show that I'm going to be able to take a step back and say, okay, we threw a successful convention. But yesterday, before the show even opened, I left the rehearsals after 7 very hot hours in this room with no AC, and I saw thousands of people in the lobby that just decided that TwitchCon was going to start then. And I just have to say, it was amazing. It felt so good that the community was like, cool, you know, hey, the convention starts tomorrow, but we're going to make this our own. So, like, I just want to give you guys a round of applause. It was really, really amazing to see. So thank you all for coming to the keynote. It's so hard to believe that it's been a year since the last event. And so much has changed in such a short amount of time. But honestly, that's one of the things that I love about Twitch. The Twitch communities, they make this all very unpredictable. If I would have stood up here 1 year ago and told you that there would be a day next year in 2016 in which a mobile game would be at the top of the directory, I'm pretty sure you would have all said, you're crazy, me. But Pokemon Go did just that. And no one would have predicted the success of Bob Ross Night last year, and how the Twitch community would embrace and share this cultural icon together. And in 2 weeks, I will proudly celebrate my 5-year anniversary at Twitch. And from a scrappy video game streaming site to being owned by Amazon. And okay, maybe we're still a little bit scrappy, but I think that's why you guys love us. Every single twist and turn along the way was as unpredictable and as exciting as the content that Twitch broadcasters have been making during that time.